prepared in a special day, a special day in the sense that our special guest of honor is not a member of our party. He belongs to general people. But let me tell you something you may not understand. Relationship, I don't believe that you must only have friends in your own party. You must have to build relationship across the board. But that does not mean that you will sell your party. Rochas, or where Rochas, I'm like, has been my friend since I was deputy president of Algon. Time to run our president of Algon. He was a member of the DDP, then he left us and said, I'm going to make Nigeria great. He's still there. I believe in these 2 years they have, they make us to be great. But as of today, we are not great. But let me tell you something. I came to the Governor of Imo State in 2015. When I came, I promised the people of the state, I won because I'm not the one who awarded the contract. And therefore, I will stop those projects. I said, I'm not doing that. Any project my predecessor has started, I must complete it. Because it is public funds. It is not my predecessor's private. The only project on which I called the entire people of the state to ask them question, do you want me to continue with this one, which is the monorail? And he was who said, no, we don't need monorail. Every other project of my predecessor started, I completed it. The same contractors that were given the job, I still allow them to complete the job. As I was a minister of education, I was invited by a special guest of honor, Coaches, Anayo Coacher, to come to the state. And I went. You know, in Nigerian politics, so many things happen. When you are no longer in office, people forget the little you have done. You may not have done as much as they have wanted you, but to say that you don't do anything while you're in office is not unfair. I have been there. It means that I didn't have eyes to see what I saw. So for those people who say what I didn't do anything, they have insulted me. Meaning that God gave me eyes and I went there and I didn't saw anything. Rochas is one of those people who is a member of the party he belongs, who identify with you when you are doing the right thing. And I told people, some people say, oh, why are they commissioning projects? If you do not commission, we will commission. This is the way I did this. That's what it says. They said the spirit is working. The spirit is not there. The spirit is not there. But here you have seen the spirit speak. The spirit spoke several other places. By thanking us for giving us the job. I say thanking us and pleading that it should give them more. But they are very expensive. But it doesn't matter. Good money. If you want to do it, you want to sort of laugh, will you give it the entire country?
No.
But let me tell the people of Ohna Awuse today. Chief Awuse was trying to make me emotional. But I'm trying to hold myself. When we started the whole of this program, Chief Awuse, Emohua Local Government Area, all of them. But Chief Awuse said, or Awuse said, this is their stewardship as servants. They are not servants to me. They are servants to the United States. They came out for the interest of their people. What is important in government? That if I'm supporting you, you must also tell me what my people benefit from that situation. When I look at people, you say I'm for social person. I don't know about that. end of the day, tell me, what is the benefit of my people for supporting you? Chief Awuse, Emohua, and why do you come on? You have some other PDP, and believe me, I've got something to do. That was my politics. That was my politics. I tell you, I told you people, this Rumuche, Rumuakunde Road, I will eat. And because of this venue, I said so. And I did glory, glory today. Not only did I promise, I also awarded it to the best consultant in Nigeria. And today we are completed it. I thought we are there. But I will not end. I want to tell you people, some of your sons, misguiding all of you. This road, they will use it. They will use it. All the people from Uche, from Okande, and those living on Awuse Road, who are blind, God will never allow you to see again. Those of you who are blind, who say that you're not seeing anything, may you never see your life again. Now let me say something. On Awuse, you must act and watch between. Yes, we're coming back to the issue of the road. We're coming back to the issue of the road. Not to my God. But to show you the love I have for you people, before you have shown me support, I will put this light for those people.
Bringing road to Mutawa.
Ben Masoma has been governor for 8 years. 8 years. He's only recorded in Nigeria. I'm an elder. Let me opportunity to tell us what I get for us. We have no regret. Yes, we're not the same party. Yes, I might not be where it's true. And then we have not to say so. But I brought you here as my friend. But it's good for me to let you know that the last time you came with me does not mean we're working together. Because since you are sitting here, it's really going to work together. The only one we're working together is really going to work Nigeria smart. And that's the People's Democratic Party. So let me invite you to come and speak to the people and commission Rumuakunde, Rumuche, and Ohna Awuse Link Road. Thank you and God bless you.